imagine that your leg is becoming heavy. Just a little bit more relaxed. Just a little bit more relaxed. Eh? Imagine that this leg is becoming heavy. Take another deep breath. And as you exhale, feel it becoming more and more heavy. Can you feel a little heaviness in your leg?
Mm-hmm.
And take another deep breath. And this time you exhale, feel your leg so heavy to the point that your leg is stuck to the floor. Stuck, locked to the floor. When you really feel that your leg is stuck, try to lift your leg, but you cannot. The harder you try to lift, the more tight you stuck. Try to lift your leg, but you cannot. Interesting, eh? That leg is also stuck. Both the legs are stuck now. Try to move, but you cannot. The harder you try to move, the more tight you stuck. Interesting? Give me your hand. As your legs are stuck, your hand is stuck to your head. And you cannot remove your hand. Try to remove your hand, but you cannot. The harder you try to remove, the more tight you stuck. Okay. And then touch your forehead, everything will be released. You can move now. Interesting?
Yeah.
This is your imagination.
Mm.
I utilize your imagination. If you are not imagining, it will not happen.
Yeah.